Fucking Jesus! Hello everybody, I'm Balak Rothlack, and welcome to Layers of Fear, a game I've been wanting to play for a long time, but again, because with this computer I would stream my console to it, and for some reason it found the Xbox, and then it was gone, so... But it was the free game a month or so ago, so that's why I'm doing the Xbox version instead of the PC version, but you don't care about that. Point is, we've got another spooky game for our Sunday video. And then, of course, we'll do Life is Strange again tomorrow. So, I'm hoping you guys like this weekend video thing. Either way, here it is, Layers of Fear. Let's get into it. I'm very excited to play this one. This one I know very little about. Again, I watched Mark play the demo because I have this horrible habit of watching fucking YouTubers all the time. It's what I do. I don't watch TV. I watch Let's Players. And I loved the idea of it, so I wanted to try it myself, so here we are. Or I should say here we've been for many months now, actually.
I know how you must feel.
I'm excited.
Lost. Alone. Hopeless.
None of those emotions are excited.
You probably deserve it. But even for you, there is still a way. A way to bring it all back. The one precious thing you ever truly desired. Finish it.
Finish her. Every portrait that is painted with feeling is a portrait of the artist, not of the sitter. It's a nice quote. Oh, buddy, are we on a boat? Or am I just... No, this is a house. Ooh, that's a wonky camera. Also, my microphone looks weird. I decided to do a test, because I don't have a pop filter. You know, you watch people, and they've got, like, that black ring over top of their microphone. That's so, like, the clicking noises in your mouth and certain things aren't as prevalent. I put a sock over top of mine. And this is a bit thicker sock, and it seems to work out pretty well. So, it makes better audio quality. And what's wrong with that, right? So let's get into this game. Enough about me, let's talk about Layers of Fear. There we go. That was weird. Whoa, is that a mouse? I don't know, but it's gone now. This is spooky. It's a really nice house, though. Oh, it's a kitchen. I know my way around a kitchen, if I do say so myself. Okay, it's gonna take me a minute to figure out how to open a frickin' door. That's sad. Grab it. There we go. It's kind of dark in here. Oh, light switch. Kabam! Paprika, paprika, sugar, sugar. Onions. Corn. This is a weird kitchen setup you got here. It's really pretty, though. Also, sorry if the frame rate seems a little weird, like if it's a little stuttery. Again, streaming it, but my adapter is much better than the previous, so I'm gonna try. Not that there's anything wrong with your dongle, Steven, if you happen to be watching this. I appreciate it. It's just the one that I found. Gets the internet a little bit better. So we might try Bounty Hunter again. See if it can keep up with the blasty bolts. Dun 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 dun. Oh, okay. Piano didn't like Beethoven's Fifth. Excuse me? Oh God, look at you. Oh Jesus, that's terrifying. That is like a baby doll head with a beard. Oh. And it's holding up its birth certificate, I can only assume. Benjamin Button body with a baby face. What am I supposed to do? Oh, that's horrifying. Oh. I don't think that's how Little Red Riding Hood is supposed to go. Oh, that was Grandma. Okay, now that's not how Little Red Riding Hood is supposed to go. That's terrifying. What do we have here? Anything good? No? My dear friend, let me ask you one simple question. Have you completely lost your goddamn mind? I know you're going through some hard times right now. I really do. That's why I agreed to let you do those illustrations in the first place, for old time's sake. I even deliberately gave you a trivial task, because I expected Little Red Riding Hood to be something you can draw in your sleep. What I didn't expect is you to get this demented nightmare fuel you submitted for a kid's bedtime story. There is no way in hell I'm using this, and I already regret agreeing to a payment in advance. Please, get your shit together. Your old pal, Liam Brickstone. Whispered Tale Publishing House. Is that a siren song? Can I run? I guess that's running. Slightly faster, I suppose. That's a weird addition to a house. Is this a kid's room? Little soldier man. I'll definitely leave the light on. Oh god, there's the latency. I didn't have any troubles with Life is Strange, so I thought it would be alright. And in fact, that was the first trouble it gave me. Locked. Can I use the key? I use key? No? Alright. Ooh, a sign on the door. Been working all night. Don't wake me up. Hello, it's time to wake up. Oh, Jesus. We're not in here to wake up. It's a cane. Does it have a sword in it? Is it a gun? No. It's just a cane. What's the fun in that? Sorry, couldn't sleep. Leg's been acting up again. Figured I might as well do some work. Love you. It's just an explorative game. Where's the scares? I mean... Record player kind of got me a little bit there. Is that just a shiny? I guess let's head back downstairs, not finding a whole lot upstairs. Ugh. Ugh. Bathroom. Let's just turn that off. There's water everywhere. Your water bill must be insane. Actually, how do you still have water? That's the real question. Hey. Wet floor. Below knee prosthetics. How the hell did they fuck up the bend? I think. It's back to the kitchen. This is where I started. Can I just leave? Can I just say fuck this? No? Whoa, what was that? Oh. Sir, I didn't touch the workshop, just like you asked, although I can imagine that the mess inside. Also, if you care so much for that room, maybe you should pay more attention where you leave the keys. I brought them back to your office. Have a nice day. Oh, I saw the little hand with the key. This must be where we need to go. Ugh. It's covered up for a reason. Lost it, you deserve, finish it. Is that just paintbrushes? That's a lot of paintbrushes. Locked. Locked. That looks like the Dragonborn symbol. It's probably just a diamond, though. Paint utensils. Paint tools. I don't know. Lots of bottles. Okay, maybe now we should explore the rest of the house. This is not the same. This is different. Why is this different? Jesus, what was that? Oh, and it's different again. Going in circles. Yeah, I feel you, bro. What in the hell is all this? I don't have a comment. Somebody whispering? Get your whispers out of here. I don't want them. Oh, a little bit of light. Oh, Jesus. Oh, God. 4, 8, what? 8, 5, 4. It was a 4-digit code, though. 854. Was it a 4-digit code? No, it wasn't. Hey, look at that! The past holds back. Look closer.
Thought alone that the most beautiful piece of art doesn't have my name on it is killing me. So, will you marry me?
Oh. That's kind of conceited. Also, this double achievement thing might be a little frustrating. Looks like a hidden door. Hello? Hello? These creep me out. I'm sorry. I don't like those. Dominoes. Spin the world. Oh. Why are you different again? Fucking Jesus! Paint deep lies.
Now, a tiny bit to the left. Yes, just like that. Hold that pose. I want to get all those lovely curves just right.
Okay. It's just the fireplace cracking. Oh. Okay. Alright. Oh, Jesus Christ on a crutch! The fuck kind of horse shit? Okay. Okay. We're gonna stop that one there. We'll come back to this. This is interesting. I'm liking it. Because it's a slow build-up. Like, with Outlast, you're like constantly on edge. But it doesn't seem as methodical. This one's like, we're gonna make you feel safe. And then we're gonna jam it in your butt! So, I'm digging this. I'm digging this. So, thank you everybody so much for stopping by and wasting some time with me, and I'll see you in the next one.